I mean, Ladakh has been going through such tremendous change over the last 4 or 5 decades, you know.
It's feeding 1.7 billion people downstream. What could it mean that in the next 20 to 30 years these glaciers disappear? What could it mean to the world?
How? What is the answer? What really is the solution? Do people pack up and move?
Tony Gelson.